I'm Nate Cira. I'm an assistant professor in biomedical engineering. So for me, I'm really fascinated with a whole diverse array of disciplines. Biomedical engineering is a wonderful home because it integrates so many different things. The reason I came to Cornell, there's such a depth of research going on in so many different areas. The department's relatively new, and that's also very appealing, a chance to really set the path going forward and work on new and exciting areas. The lab works in a few different domains. On the one hand, we work in a host of projects that are best described within the broad title of quantitative biology. And then we also work on more fundamental fluid physics. At the intersection of these two areas, we work with microfluidic devices. One example of a device that we work quite a lot with these days is a device that can take small liquid volumes and assay them in very high throughput with relative ease. This is useful in areas such as diagnostics or drug discovery. Applications of these devices include things like diagnosing diseases and discovering life-saving medications. On campus, I'm very involved in different project groups. So this includes being the mentor of the iGEM team. It's a team that works on genetically engineering organisms to do interesting things. Then within the department, I teach the biomedical engineering capstone design course for senior undergraduates. It's a year-long sequence where students work in teams on real biomedical engineering problems.